We have some breaking news out of Oakland where an 8-year-old child was hurt in a freeway shooting. We have a look at the hospital where the child is being treated. The Highway Patrol says the shooting happened at around 6:30 tonight on I-580. People in two separate cars started shooting at each other. One of those bullets hit an unrelated car and injured that child. Right now, we're still waiting for an update on the child's condition.